cleaning a white vinyl screen.
Start with your equipment. A 24-foot extension pole, dust mop, window mop, window squeegee, bucket, screen cleaning detergent, and paper towels.
Starting from top to bottom, use the dust mop to pull the dust from the screen. Try to go in one direction, that way when you pull down, you know, whatever excess dust falls off will fall to the floor and not stick to the screen. You can even overlap just a little bit to make sure that you're getting as much dust off as possible. After every two or three strokes, check your dust mop for excess dust, wiping it off the dust mop and starting over. From where you left off. Continue this action from left to right until you've reached the far right end of the screen, dusting off the entire screen before you move on to the next step, which is wet mopping the screen. Fill your bucket with approximately 4 inches worth of very hot water. Get it as hot as you can stand it. Bring it back into the theater and then take a cap full of the screen cleaning detergent and put it into the bucket of water. Don't use more than a cap. Having too much detergent in the water could cause streaks to be left behind by the chemical. Once you've connected the mop head onto your screen pole, start at the top on the left, pulling down towards the bottom in one continuous stroke. Partial strokes, or in other words, cleaning just the top half of the screen first or the bottom half of the screen first, and then vice versa, could leave marks behind by the screen mop head. Occasionally, you may come across an area that needs more agitation than normal. Candy, Coke, any kind of debris that could be thrown up onto the screen. Simply stop, work the area back and forth with the screen mop until it comes clean. Once you've seen that the area is clean, take the screen mop back to the top of the screen and work down so that you have one continuous stroke. Keeping one continuous stroke throughout the screen cleaning process prevents or helps to prevent any marks left behind by the screen mop. After every 4 or 5 strokes from top to bottom cleaning the screen, stop. Take your screen mop head off of this extension pole, dip it back into the water to clean it off a little bit. Repeat the same step you did earlier by wringing out the mop head. Return the mop head back to the pole and continue where you left off, cleaning the screen.
Sure, keep an eye on the condition of the water in your bucket. After a few times of rinsing off your screen mop, you'll notice that the mop water has gotten dirty. Simply stop what you're doing, take the mop to the nearest janitor closet, empty it, and put in clean water. Be sure to also include a cap of the clean detergent.
Try to stop cleaning every two seams so that you can squeegee off what you've done. You want to go ahead and squeegee off at that point so that there's no water marks left behind by the running water. After taking the screen mop off your extension pole, attach your squeegee, making sure that's on firm. Starting again on the left from the top, working to the bottom in one continuous stroke, use the squeegee to pull the excess water off of the screen. After every stroke, when you've gotten the squeegee to the bottom of the screen, use a paper towel to wipe the squeegee dry before starting on the next stroke. Continue the cleaning process until you've cleaned from left to right, finishing with the squeegee until the entire screen has been cleaned. Once that's done, simply pack up your equipment and move on to the next auditorium. Once you've moved on and cleaned the next entire screen, that should give this previous screen time to dry. Return to the auditorium and check your work, looking for running water marks or any shiny bits of debris that may have been left over, that may have been missed. If anything is found, come back in and clean that area. And that's how you clean one of the white vinyl screens. Spot cleaning a white vinyl screen is not suggested unless time does not allow you to clean the entire screen and the area that needs to be cleaned severely distracts from presentation. Reason being is the area that it gets spot clean oftentimes during presentation will show to be much brighter in that section that you spot cleaned, causing another distraction.